Hello, my friends. Welcome back to Hugi Plays. We are outside Östersund in the middle of Sweden. We have come here from Åre, where we unloaded a trailer in the last video. But since Åre didn't offer any cargoes, we had to move down here to Östersund, where we have been before. And yeah, we are getting a load here that will go to Finland. So we will go to a place where we have never been before, but we have driven this the road before, at least the most of it. And the place that we are going to is called, I want to apologize for me pronouncing it very bad, Kristinankaupunki or something like that. Kristinankaupunki. it's a Finnish word, and I am not. I don't speak Finnish at all, even if Sweden and Finland are very close to each other, and both geographically and historically. There are a lot of people in Sweden talking Finnish and a lot of people in Finland talking Swedish, but if you don't speak, if you come where I come from, and don't speak Finnish or have any Finnish relatives, Finnish is a very hard language to learn. So I hope that that for those of you who knows Finland, you know that what I'm talking about when I say Kristinankaupunki. Yeah, at least it's a place outside Vasa. So we'll take a look here at the map. We are in Östersund, in the middle of Sweden. We will go east, southeast, and then north, and take a ferry over to Vasa and go south. And this place, this road from Vasa and down, is unexplored from me, and it's 657 kilometers. So it's one of my longer journeys. I am into long journeys now. But I hope that you will have patience with that, and follow me even if it's a little longer journey. So, on our way out of Södra, as this company is called, it's a timber company. Södra owns a lot of forests and are mostly focusing on wood products. Let's see if we can go out. If he's stopping there, yeah. And we will go to, I think it was Arla in Finland. Arla is not focusing on wood, but on food. But perhaps they need some wood anyway. So, as I said, this is one of my longer journeys, and we will not be arriving until late at night, or almost in the middle of the night. So, but of course we have to go by ferry as well, and that takes some time. I'm not sure how long the ferry takes from Umeå to Vasa, but it's not that long. You're just going over the water there, and that is not a very long distance, I think. So, what is he doing? Okay, he will go around in this roundabout, but I will leave the roundabout now. And we are heading down to Sundsvall, just to go north from there. And yeah, time to stop talking, start driving. Please come with me, enjoy the ride, and I'll see you in Umeå. in Umeå, or at least a little bit outside of Umeå, on our way to the ferry that will take us to Vasa in Finland. I've not traveled with this ferry in this game before, so this is the first time, and I think that it will go as planned. If I only find the... There we have it. So that we can choose our destination. And here we have it, Vasa. Not that long, just a couple of hours. And here we are, in the middle of the night. Or at late at night. A little bit after 11. And now it's not that far before we are arriving at our destination. It's only, I guess, a little bit more than 140 kilometers or so. So it's not long. And the roads here in Finland, at least in this game, are often good. So it will probably be a pleasant drive the rest of this journey. See if we can find our way out of the harbor area. As you see, it's over 11 at night, but it's still quite bright outside. It's not that dark, and that's because of our location. We are very far north now, and midnight sun, if you have heard of that, is well known up here. It almost never gets totally dark in the summer, and yeah, I think that's good as long as you don't live here. But I like when it's dark because it's easier to sleep when it's dark, if you ask me. So we are soon in Vasa, and after that we will go south to our destination. Yeah, come along the rest of the ride, and I'll see you at Arla. It is not far now. Oops, it was not far at all, because this exit here came very quickly, but I managed to slow down in time, even if it was more of a panic brake. And a small narrow road here out to this Arla farm, and here we have it. So since I know from earlier experience how this facility is built, I know that it will be an easy parking. Even if you choose the hardest park, it will be easy, but it's not much difference between the hard and easy one, so I took the easy one this time. Thank you for coming with me all the way to Finland, this long journey. Please subscribe if you want to keep updated with more upcoming videos. Leave a comment if you have any, and perhaps hit the like button. And don't forget to share. Now I will just reverse so that I put myself straight in the parking square here before it's time to collect my money, which is a good sum of money for this journey. This Flegel trailer will be parked here. Okay, I'm not sure where I am going the next time, but if you follow me, you will absolutely know then. And until the next time, from me to you, thank you for watching. Have a great time. Bye bye.